sense of chaos. Where is the sense of all? Of the sun, which returns to us. Of the world, which is your possession. Of the weak, which extends the power of my devising. And of the love of love, which consolates us all. Thousands of years pass by. The computer user in the deadly ages. They place them in hyperspace. They have proved them to that you can along the building of science toward intelligence. What is also captivating? Thousands of years pass by. The human race has spread out through the entire galaxy. They asked him for the answer, but the disappointment grew as he asked for more intelligence to find the answer. As he was wise, they constructed him anew, out of atoms and molecules, existing in the seventh dimension. They hope for the answer, because of the frustration about their sensitive lives. One million years later, when only 10,000 humans were left, separated from their bodies, only wandering through the universe in spirit. Evolution had brought them to the verge of extinction. They asked him with much hope if he could tell the last two lives the sense of living on. The computer has demanded a bit more time. The humans possible will to live. Committed suicide. Yet out of the seventh dimension, he observed everything, and mused and mused. The universe was near its end. Throughout billions of years, slowly grew darker. And the last sun burst apart, and everything was dark, cold, and dead. The computer was nearby turning itself off.
Went out the last corner of his physical collective brain. The solution and answer to all rose. There shall be light, and there was light.